Wolfsburg handed FC Barcelona Femeni their first loss since March 2021 in the Champions League semi-final second leg, winning 2-0. The Wolves struck first with a goal just after the half, and again in the 59th minute. For the first time since January 2020, Barcelona failed to score, and for the first time this season, they conceded more than one. While Barcelona's 45-game win streak has come to an end, the club moves on to the UWCL final on May 21st, winning on aggregate 5-3.